The airspace is getting increasingly dense, and you have to be exactly sure that the control algorithms are not accidentally causing mayhem or colliding with other vehicles. And the logic behind the investigation of the safety of those systems is precisely what we're after.
Thousand aircraft occupy our airspace every day. 40,000 trains race along Germany's rails daily. How can one ensure that the control and monitoring of dynamic systems works properly, and thus guarantee the safety of human lives? André Platzer has made significant contributions to improving safety systems of cyber-physical systems. They combine modern information technology, such as computer control, with physical components, such as the movement of an aircraft.
What matters a lot to me is that our research comes up with the once and for all reasoning principles behind these dynamical systems, because they are the same no matter what particular application it is that we're looking into. On the other hand, the particular answers are always different because, well, just because I know how to ride a bike doesn't mean I know how to fly an aircraft. So the control decisions, what is safe when, will be different under those circumstances, but the mathematics and the logic that we use, that's always the same.
In order to grasp the complexity in reality and consider all possible scenarios that could happen in autonomous driving, for example, he combines continuous with discrete mathematics. The goal at the Karlsruhe Institute of Technology: to combine methods of mathematics to face the challenges of a complex world.
I have to admit that my research is mathematically so exciting that I would do it even if it would be completely useless. But on the other hand, having said that, it is very reassuring and certainly a strong motivator that our research has solid impact making the world a better place.